come with a new recipe again. It's about mud bread, so coconut meal stir fried with broccoli. So please enjoy cooking with me.
Mud bread.
Cilantro, broccoli, coconut grain, sugar, hoisin sauce, chili sauce, chicken powder, oyster sauce, soybean oil, salt, garlic, black pepper. First thing, I'm going to prepare my crab. Let's start to clean it. After that, I prepare broccoli. Then I'm going to wring coconut grain. Now I'm going to boil the water. Add some water.
add broccoli. Add some salt. Soybean oil. Chop garlic. Add mud crab. Sugar. Salt. Chicken powder. Oyster sauce. Spicy sauce. Chili sauce. Add coconut milk. Add black pepper. It is finished. Time to test it. Yummy. Today it finished with yummy mud crab, so coconut milk stir fry with broccoli, and the taste is so yummy. And I hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.